和歌、Actually, my full name is Toshihiro Wakaike, and I'm from Japan. And I'm doing musical activities, around, you know, around Taiwan. But before I used to, do musical activities not only Taiwan, sometimes in mainland Japan, or Okinawa, or, India, and Thailand, Korea, many different countries. But my base now, is in Taiwan, because I'm living in here. Now is 2010, right? So I started tabla at 1987, so it's already 13 years. No, 23 years, right? Oh, okay. Sorry, my sense of time is very strange always. Anyway, anyway, I kept on practicing tabla, and I didn't, you know, thinking of, to become a professional Indian musician. But anyway, now I'm surviving by, you know, only playing, tabla, and, you know, teaching tabla, and living by tabla. So, life is always very unpredictable. But anyway, this is my life. The reason why I started tabla was because when I was a high school student, I just watched TV program by chance, and Indian musicians, they play santur. You know, santur is Indu yanchin, and tabla, and the recital was about the TV program, and I was very impressed by that, you know, TV program. That was my first time to meet Indian classical music. Then, you know, after I graduated high school, I went to India just by chance when I was university student. That time I was age of 18. And you know, I was totally forgotten about tabla and santur Indian music. But you know, when I went to India, of course, you know, I listened, many music on the street, or, you know, in the bus or a restaurant. And, you know, there was some very, kind of enchanting sound, you know, which was actually tabla. And that, reminds me about, you know, the TV show. And, you know, I thought, oh, this is really interesting, and I really want to study. And that was beginning. And that was why I wanted to study tabla. Many different activities with many different groups. So now I play tabla with not only Indian classical musicians. Sometimes I play with Western classical musicians, and sometimes I play Yenjumin, Taiwanese aborigine, or sometimes I play with jazz, or sometimes I play with pop musicians, or sometimes I play with contemporary dancer, or tonight I have a show with rock musicians. You know, because, you know, Indian music is very flexible. So it's like, you know, as I mentioned, it's like language. So if I listen what they are doing, I can quickly get, you know, what I should do it, you know. So most of the, performances, I just listen what they are doing, and I just, you know, improvise what I can do. But each different music, they use different language, like English or Chinese or Japanese, you know, they use different language. So I have to understand what, you know, what is their language, of course. But, it's kind of, you know, very nice challenging for me. And by doing this kind of thing, you know, I can study many things, actually. And I really enjoy, actually. Yes, but for me, still Indian classical music is very special. Because, you know, I can use a lot of potential of tabla, you know, to play Indian classical music. But the other music, you know, I have to think and I have to choose something, you know, from my knowledge. But in Indian music, I can use all my knowledge or, you know, all my, I don't know, being to play, you know. So the attitude, when I play Indian classical music and the other music are quite different. Play Indian classical music in India is really exciting for me and really special for me because Indian people, when I play, especially in front of Indian musicians, you know, their reaction is very quick and, you know, they can understand what I'm doing and it's very exciting, you know. So I really love to play there because, you know, the connection between audience and the musicians, you know, I can feel their feedback immediately. And, you know, and audience kind of, you know, participate, you know. And they can put a lot of energy to me, you know. I can feel their feedback very easily in India. So that's why I need to go to India. And I have to, you know, I want to play with some musicians there. And, you know, I need some Indian audience to keep my standard, you know, higher and higher. Because I want to, yeah, become more and more free, actually.